Loras?
Oh, you scared me.
Tomorrow is the biggest night of our lives. How'd you leave us now?
I'm sorry, baby, but I gotta think about my own life.
Then I want to go with you.
What?
I want to go with you. The others, they all know that this is where they belong. They've all received their calling. But what if this life isn't for me? Or what if it is?
Baby.
I don't know.
I'm not a priest. Sorry.
I know, but you're my friend. And I want to know what I'm missing. I've never talked back. I've never slept late. I've never sat down when told to stand straight. I've never let go and gone with the flow. And don't even know really why. I've never asked questions or taken a dare. I've never worn clothes that might make people stare. I've never rebelled or stood up and yelled. Too loud. I've never quite dared to leave myself bared. I've just been too scared I might fall. I've never seen Paris swam naked and kissed. I've never quite realized just how much I've missed. And what did I get for hedging each bet? Another regret, and that's all.
Adventure in your life? Here, take these.
So beautiful.
Those are my FM boots.
FM?
FM stands for Father Mulcahy and all of the great work that he did in Korea.
The blessed boots of Father Mulcahy.
Okay. I'm sorry, baby, I just made that up.
I know, but I'll believe in them anyway. Here, take my rosary.
Oh, I don't believe in that.
Take it anyway. You might need some extra help.
Where are we going?
I'm gonna take you back to my place to hide. Got the judge to move the court date up to next Wednesday. Come on!
Take care of those boots, little sister.
I want to be brave. I want to be strong. I want to believe I'm where I belong. To stand up and say I'm seizing the day. To not just obey, but to choose.